Wow, when was the last time I uploaded a video? Would have been, I think, September last year. That doesn't include the birthday vlog that I put up earlier. Prior to that, September. So that's a long, long wait. Wow, so basically, story of that was, as most of you who have watched my videos will know, I had this camera, and it would only take four AAA batteries, I think. And they would last basically 20 minutes, and that would be it. So I ran out of them very, very quickly. Plus, my, for any of you that, I don't think I mentioned it in any videos, the laptop that I had was a pre-tertiary laptop from the college, so I had to return that. So I was basically not going to be uploading videos for a while. Christmas came around, and my mum got me a new camera. I used that for the birthday vlogs, which were filmed all the way back in February. There are 10 parts, and I've decided that because I've been away for so long, I will be trying to make upload two videos a day. One will be the birthday vlog, one will be a regular video, and I've come up with sort of like this 7-day trial system where I'll be making one video a week. So, today is currently Sunday here in Australia. It is 3:35 in the afternoon. And I've sort of got a routine figured out and what I'm going to be doing on each day. Sundays will be an update vlog telling you what you can expect in the week to come. Mondays will be an action figure review. Tuesdays will be a movie review. Wednesdays will be a Doctor Who episode review. Thursdays will be a creative superstar showcase, where I will show off one of my creative superstars on WWE 2K14. I don't have any screencasting technology, so the quality of that is going to be a little bit Friday will just be like a top 10 or Q&A video. If I can get questions, then I'll do a Q&A. If I don't, I'll just do like a top 10 list or whatever. Saturday will be a public video, a skit, a prank, whatever it will be. I might go out in public, I might not. Last time I tried to film in public, I got in trouble. Funny story, I'll have to tell you one time, not now, but because I don't want this dragging on for too long. I don't want to be back, basically. I'm going to sit in front of the camera for 20 hours, because one, I can't upload 20-hour videos. I don't even want to know how long that would take to upload. Anyway, I'm 18 now. That's frightening. I've got a lot of stuff that I'm going to be doing. Right, considering today is Sunday, I've already uploaded the first part of the birthday vlogs, which is Let the Party Begin, sort of. That's the title. Tomorrow's part will be, what did I call it, the 18th birthday. Say Hello Barbecue. Say Hello Barbecue will be out sorry if you can't hear my voice. I'm not sure what the audio is like on this camera, because I've tried filming some things and the audio is perfect, and then other times it's not, and I don't know why. And I only just watched the birthday vlogs again, and I noticed there's this, like, ticking noise through it. It's, quite subtle, but, yeah, it's very weird. It must be the camera. It's not ticking, but I can't describe it. Anyway, Monday, tomorrow, you can expect an action figure, or the first part of a figure review of the 11 Doctors box set. I've been wanting to review that for so long. We'll be starting with the first Doctor, let's see, Tuesday's website, movie review. much to do. Several months away, I'm not even going to bother doing the math because it would take a little bit. And the video's already, because I can't upload 15 minutes videos. I'm sure there's somewhere.